the border surge.
Border surge.
Border surge.
Border surge. Border surge.
Last year, the government spent $18 billion on border and immigration enforcement, more than the budget of every other federal agency combined. The militarization of the U.S. border has added tens of thousands of Border Patrol agents, deployed manned aircraft and drones, established military-style bases and surveillance towers, and built hundreds of miles of border fencing for a total cost of $90 billion.